if you guys are new here, or if you guys are coming across this channel, and if you guys are just not seeing my face, darling, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button down below to join the Rainbow Clan, Rainbow Fam, and the Rainbow Gang, darling. We are happy to have you. This video is going to be a very controversial one. This video is going to be me addressing some things that I don't think I should address, but I'm going to be saying it anyways. A lot of people are saying that my comparison videos are not really good because I don't have the product. No. If I can do some research on the actual website for the product and get some information for you guys, that is what I will do. So that's what I did. That is what I did. So I actually got some information off the Anastasia website, and I put some videos together just to compare the palettes for you guys, just to let you guys know what you're buying in comparison to the PRISM palette. Now, a lot of people have said that I don't have the physical subculture or modern renaissance palette, and I must apologize for that. I understand what you're saying, because a lot of YouTubers are doing these things for views, for subscribers, very, very often, and I'm just not one of them. Those videos were honestly done for the purpose of myself, because even myself was curious as to, I'm going to be getting the PRISM palette, but what about the subculture palette? So it is just a very balanced to show you guys and give you guys the difference between both palettes and which one would be best, which one do you like, which one or whatever. So that's just my thought. Now, a lot of people are also commenting on my videos and they're saying that they basically purchased the subculture palette and it was not good, the shades were not good, and basically they're just sitting in their makeup jars and stuff and they're not being put to good use because of the colors, the quality, or whatever. Basically, I'm going to be saying this to you guys. The videos that I've done previously, which is under this video, scroll down a bit, you might see those videos. Those videos will actually help people like yourself to understand the difference between palettes that they're going to buy and what they're going to get before they buy it, because I'm getting actual information from the source, the builder, the creator for you guys, and I basically summed that up and put it in one video for you guys. Now, I'm going to be saying that I'm very sorry for the people and the persons who have bought the subculture palette, and I'm disappointed. Now, I understand the fact that, because the fact is, spending your ordering money on something that is not even in use or you're not happy about it is very sad. Now, everyone has different opinions, so that's a thing. Everybody has different opinions. Now, I'm going to be saying that if you guys would like to know the actual quality of the palette, you will have to buy the palette. Now, based on the swatches and everything that Norvina and Anastasia has provided, I think it's only fair to say we will just see, because the palette in the swatches and in their tutorials look very good and very great, and I myself am very excited to be trying out the palette, doing makeup tutorials with the palette, and yes, that's basically it. Now, you guys are probably wondering, like, why? Now, this is going to be my second time purchase. I purchased lipstick, contour palette, blushes, highlighters from Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is going to be my second time purchasing a eyeshadow palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills. I purchased the Master Palette by Mario for the first time, and this is going to be my second palette, which is the PRISM palette. Now, before you order something, always do your research. Now, as I said, I already have a video on that, doing some research for you guys. If the palette is disappointing to you, I understand as well, but you guys have to understand that everybody makes mistakes, no matter how big the company is, no matter how big of a person, no matter how big of a celebrity you are. Everyone makes mistakes, so I think that Anastasia Beverly Hills really stepped to their game up, because I'm seeing foil shadows, ultra duo cream shadows, I'm seeing metallic shadows, and honestly the shadows look pretty gorgeous to me in the video. So I'm just going to be taking one for the team, and as I said, I spent my hard-earned money for that, and I'm basically just going to be doing this for myself and you guys, because I'm buying the palette for entertainment purposes. And I'm also buying the palette for the gorgeous, gorgeous, kind of gorgeous shades that are in there. And yes, I'm really excited about that. And again, I'm going to say I'm very sorry for people who are disappointed or who are very skeptical about Anastasia Brazil's or the PRISM palette by itself. But you guys have to understand that that's just life. Sometimes you have to live and you learn. So if you guys would just like to know before purchasing the palette, I have some videos down below, or you guys can just go on the Anastasia Brazil website and check out the palette, because I don't think that you can really go wrong with the palette as far as the shades are concerned, because in swatches and videos done by Anastasia Beverly and Novena themselves, it honestly shows that the palette is of some quality, good quality. Yeah, that's just the video that I'm bringing to you guys about the controversy of this palette. You know, a lot of people are in uproar that this palette is going to be as trash as subculture palette. Which I don't believe that. Everyone, don't get me wrong, everyone is entitled to their own opinion, but in my opinion, I'm just saying, I don't think this palette is going to be bad. I don't think it's going to be trash. I just think it is going to be a palette that some people may like, some people will not like, and it's just opinion. You guys have to understand that. No, I'm just going to be ending this video right here, and if you guys haven't already, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button down below to your own rainbow, and the rainbow fan, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So bye guys.